Hello, welcome to MADTV's end of year show. I'm Claire.
And I'm Julia. We've got a great show lined up for you today, looking back at some of the best moments here at Surrey.
It's been a year since MADTV's first report on the new Surrey Sports Park, which seems to be one of the most discussed topics among students.
Hi there, I'm Mike Fraser and welcome to Mad Food. Now today I'm going to be making a vegetable stir fry, Turkish chicken salad, fajitas, chicken parcels, chocolate concrete.
Beam me up, Scotty.
Hi, I'm Lottie.
We are off.
Hello, and welcome to Give Societies a Go, the show where MADTV looks at sports and societies around campus and tries them out.
Competitive sports, hundreds of spectators, Surrey versus Kingston. This is Varsity 2011.
As well as union news and local news, we've also covered national news and topics that are relevant to you as students.
The 10th of November saw the National Union of Students and the University and College Union join forces against the rise in tuition fees and education cuts.
The Students' Union has revealed its long-awaited stance on the upcoming NUS demonstration. The demonstration follows the Brown Review, which has suggested a 40% cut in higher education funding.
The Brown Review was launched in October 2010. This was designed to revolutionise the future of higher education funding in the UK for years to come.
25% of the funding of the university comes from the state. So that means that we have got other funding routes to help us here.
Surrey was the sixth university to announce their fee level and follow the likes of Oxford, Cambridge and Imperial College London. This rise in tuition fees in 2012 came about as a result of £940 million being cut from English university budgets for teaching, research and maintenance.
On the 22nd and 24th of March, lecturers at the University of Surrey went on strike over cuts in the pension fund and the cuts in higher education.
We were on strike on Tuesday because of a direct attack on our pension.
But where does the NUS stand now? How will the student movement progress? It all comes to a head here. Welcome to Newcastle Gateshead, the home of NUS Conference 2011.
I think it's right that we continue to focus on the issue of the fee cap, because I don't think it's right that we will sit back and watch the student contribution treble beneath that in front of our eyes while state funding is just simply withdrawn.
Last week, the EU passed a gender equality ruling, which means that females under the age of 26 will face a 25% increase in their car insurance rates. We're about to go talk to a bunch of students to find out what your opinions are.
I don't really think it's fair that the price is going up because girls don't really have as much accidents.
I think in terms of equality, it's probably for the best that the price of female car insurance has gone up.
As well as broadcasting news here at Surrey, we've also been covering the vast amount of cool people who've been entering the Students' Union. Claire, who is your favourite?
Mine would have to be when Radio 1 came down to the Students' Union for Chris Moyles' karaoke. Oh, yeah. That was pretty cool. How about you?
I'd probably say Ted's band from Scrubs. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we did the interview and then I got a hug at the end.
Oh, wow. Mm-hmm. That's great. Let's reminisce.
Hello, this is Greg James from Radio 1.
Hello, I'm Comedy Dave from The Chris Moore Show.
And you're watching
MADTV.
You know what? Speaking of processed cheese, I've got back into Baby Bells recently.
The normal red ones?
No, the light ones. I don't know if you've had a Baby Bell recently, but actually they're quite nice.
I'll have to try one.
Mm. I'm doing a lot of hard graft at the moment, and I'm not getting in until about 6 o'clock at night with sore legs and arms and whatnot. And I tell you one thing, I'm sleeping fantastically well because I'm that shattered when I get in, but there's no rock in it.
I was quite a radio geek when I was really young. I used to like record myself doing radio shows and cassettes, and if anyone ever finds them, I'd like to buy them off them as well so they can't be used against me. I was really, really massively into DJing growing up.
Who is the biggest person you've had to tell off for saying something they shouldn't have?
Elton John. He was a bit naughty in that he said a word. And then we said, what is that? And then he goes, well, I can't say, and he repeated the word, and at that point I was like, that's not funny. And then he gave me a third, and at that point I was ready to kill.
Hi, we're the Blanks, and you're watching
MADTV!
How did you get onto the show Scrubs, which made your name?
Well, actually what happened was I got cast as Ted from Scrubs, and they had a cast and crew Christmas party the first season, and I offered the Blanks up as entertainment. And we sang a ridiculous song, and they said, that's ridiculous, we gotta put it on our ridiculous show. And they did.
I have to sort of get something off my chest here. Is Zach Braff a nice guy in real life?
No, he is, he's a great guy.
Ixnay on the act, Braff.
He's actually wonderful.
No, he's great.
No, he's a really cool guy.
Surrey has seen some brilliant events this year, and MADTV have been there covering them for you.
Also, we've seen MADTV kick off our live broadcasts. Let's take a look at some of the highlights.
Welfare services are worth £9,000 a year, yes or no?
Yes.
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 Within the role of VP Sports, there are a lot of union things that you have to do, such as AGMs, there's other committees that you fall under, like the executive board.
Well, I'll be committed to working hard with all of you. I've been a representative for my fellow course mates in faculty meetings. I've been a representative for all of you as events and trade officer, and I've been an ambassador for this university.
Tell me who and why we're winning a fight between a tiger and a brown bear.
It's been an exciting year here at MADTV, so let's end on some outtakes.
See you soon. Keep watching MADTV.
Afternoon. Okay, can we do that?
Yes.
No. Yes, we can! Woo!
Okay. That's a quick induction.
Yes. Mainly, I see students who have problems and concerns with their learning and teaching. And it's really off-putting when I have someone outside and everyone is looking at them. So we're going to start that again.
Hello, Mr. Bond.
Yeah. I don't have a husky voice.
Are we recording? It's been a fun year here at Euro.
I really don't know what I'm meant to be saying. I just, that went straight over my head.
Wait. Bastards! Oh. Claire will like that, it's fine. She likes outtakes.
Love it too.
Some people think I'm bonkers, but I just think I'm free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me.
That's all from us here at MADTV.
I'm just feeling celebration tonight. Celebrate.